Hello everyone, it's Dr. Steve Erickson. I've been getting to know the new butterfly iQ3 probe for the past couple weeks, and I have to say the thing that I am most excited about is the performance we're seeing in the high frequency presets. Musculoskeletal, vascular, small parts, they have now increased the frequency all the way up to 12 megahertz, which is pretty comparable to most linear probes that you'll find on the market. And it has made a big difference in terms of image quality over the old IQ Plus. Here's a common extensor tendon on the same patient. You can see the IQ3 on the bottom, much sharper and more detail. We see the same thing scanning the median nerve from distal to proximal. The IQ3 on the bottom really seems to have more detail and helps that nerve pop out from the surrounding tissues. And here's a thyroid gland with the adjacent carotid artery. And once again, I really like the increase crispness and clarity that I see on the IQ3 image on the bottom in small parts preset. The IQ3 images are so nice, it got me thinking about not only how does it compare with the IQ Plus, but how does it compare with a expensive cart-based machine? Here's a patellar tendon. Both images are showing pretty fine detail of the tendon structure. If I had to choose, I would say the sonocyte is just slightly better. And here's the thyroid image again. I looked at this over and over because I didn't want to believe it, but I think the IQ3 is even slightly better than an expensive cart-based machine.